ya. Oh, oh, you make me lose control. Second section, we're gonna start. This is on count two, so you're pointing at somebody. You're gonna roll your hand in and you're gonna press it up. It's kinda like saying, oh hey, and let your head roll. From this position, you're gonna do a little ball change. Your hands are gonna pull in, so you're holding a box. You're gonna roll your left hand and you're gonna roll it in, so you're like you're reading a book. You're gonna press your hands down to stop somebody coming towards you. You're gonna roll, somebody else is coming towards you on the right, and then you roll your finger in and you're gonna say, hey, you. And you're gonna point it up. From this position, you're lifting your right heel up, your right hand stays where it is. From here, you're gonna drop it down on three. Release it down on three. You're gonna let your head go to an attitude position. You're gonna step down on count seven. You're gonna do a double pirouette, on coupe position, sorry. The right arm comes all the way up through. You're gonna jump your hands down and we're gonna slide across. And then roll it up. Okay, we're gonna do it with counts and a little faster. We're gonna start here, position one, two, roll, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, one, hit two. You're gonna release out three, four. You're gonna do an attitude around five, six. You're gonna prep on seven. You're gonna do either two, three. These guys are gonna do four turns. They're gonna hit a coupe turn. Their arms go up, coupe, up, up, up. They're gonna drop three, jump over four, roll up five, six.